all are fine and well at your places. Today I am going to narrate you a glorious adventure story which is full of wonder. So get ready to enjoy this story.
Cave Baby.
Cave Baby is lucky. He lives inside a cave with his mom, who is good at painting, and his dad, who is very brave.
A saber-toothed tiger,
a hyena, and a hare, and a gray woolly mammoth, and a big brown bear. Cave Baby is lonely. Nobody will play. Dad is busy being brave.
Mom says, "Keep away."
Everything is boring. Then suddenly it's not. For in a corner of the cave, he finds a brush and pot.
Spots on the hyena, strips on the hare, stars on the tiger, squiggles on the bear, zigzags on the mammoth.
But mom and dad are furious.
"Look what he has done."
Cave mom fetches water. She mutters and she wipes. No more spots and squiggles. No more stars and strips.
Cave dad wags his finger.
"If you don't take care, a mammoth's going to throw you to the big brown bear."
Cave's baby restless. He is feeling wide awake. A long gray trunk comes sneaking in, all wiggly like a snake.
"Where are you taking me? Where? Tell me where? Are you going to throw me to the big brown bear?"
Strips in the forest, a tiger's lurking there. "Don't throw me to the tiger or the big brown bear." Crashes in the bushes. Maybe he is escaping from the big brown bear. A cave in the hillside. I wonder who lives there. I hope it is not. Don't let it be the big brown bear. The cave was bright with moonlight. The walls are plain and bare. Snoring in the shadow, someone is sleeping there. Cave baby is worried. He doesn't understand until the woolly mammoth pops a paintbrush in his hand.
A five-legged tiger.
A long curly hair.
Horns on a hyena.
A beard on a bear. A mustache on a mammoth. This is lots of fun. Then the mammoth wakes his family and says,
"Look what he's done. Look what he's done."
And they rollick and they frolic. They trumpet and they crash. They wade into the water. They roll and romp and splash. They shake the baby by the hand. Then lift their trunks and wave as the mammoth picks him up again and takes him to his cave. Cave baby is happy. He is fast asleep in bed. He dreams about a tiger with strips of pink and red, and a grass green hyena and a sky blue hare, and a moon yellow mammoth and a small brown bear. So this was the story of Cave Baby. Hope you have liked the story, students. Thank you so much.